Hello everyone, it's Darky Sabertooth, and I've got a little unboxing video of, well, something I've been needing in a while. You can see my dirty old keyboard, but it's not about the keyboard. It's about this, a Logitech G keyboard, and, or not keyboard, mouse. I am derping. The G402 mouse, and I got this at the local Staples, and it was on sale, half off, and original price was 40 some odd dollars, and whenever I found it on the half off thing, I was like, yeah? Because, hey, a gaming mouse, considering the one that I'm currently using, is that one, and it's getting a little old, like, it's getting very slow, and unfortunately, the DPI button that's for it doesn't work with Windows 10. And yeah, it's a little slow for games. I even had to switch to my little rat poo one whenever I game because it's a lot faster. But I've been needing something a little more fuller in the hand. And whenever I found this, hey, what the heck, you know? Now this one here is in blue, and I love blue. And it says right on it. And let's see, let's switch this thing around. It's got the optical gaming sensor. Let's see, it's got the high-speed engine with built-in 420 IPG. Is that IPG or IPS? IPS, yep. And then a whole bunch of other patooey. And then programmable buttons. Thing is, though, does it come with the software? Oh boy, let's see if it's compatible even with Windows 10. Well, that's another video. Let's see if I can get this darn thing open first. Didn't mean to do that. Come on. Open up. Yeah, play nice. Play nice with Turkey. Oh, really? There's tape on each side. One moment, folks. That tape was an utter pain in the tuchus. Let's get this on the side. And give her a pull. Give her a pull. Come on. Wonder, can I turn on? Oh, I can turn on the light. Hello. Oh, this mouse is still cold. It's been a chipper day. Minus 21 with the wind chill. Minus 21 C. Just clarity. Let's see. The lovely, lovely, important safety, compliance, and warranty card. Mouse is out. But I don't see software included. Oh, I have to literally go to that website to be able to get anything for it. Lovely. Okay, let's see here. What the? Really? They didn't even put a protector on the back? Okay, it's just a little sad in there. Let's, okay, there we go. That's out. Set that to the side. Set the box. I'll put the, and there goes on the floor. One moment. And there it is, sitting beside its great-grandfather, or at least its grandfather, one of the USB predecessors that it's replacing. And they give you quite a long cord, which is quite nice, and they even curled it up somewhat and with the twist ties. So let me get this untwist tied, and plug it in and see if I can get it working. I might actually install the software. It's ahead of time and then show what this thing looks like. So I'll be right back. Now, look at that. It's plugged in. It's already looking pretty nice, actually. And it looks like... Is that actually breathing? Yes, that actually has a nice breathing icon. But I found out something. Looky, looky, the mouse itself has a firmware update, and then I also have to download a driver for gaming and all that. So this is going to be fun. Let's see if I can get all this done, and we'll see how well it works afterwards. So it's finally installed. It's finally configured a little bit. You can see right there I got on the side the button set for 2 at the moment, which thanks to the software you can actually configure your lowest, your second, which right now it's configured to, your third, fourth, and then even a fifth setting if you wish at your maximum speed. But that's all up to your type of flavor thing. And it's also got a few other little features, which is quite nice here. You can actually switch between, where is it here? It's so sensitive compared to the other one. The optical sensor with the Fusion engine, or just the optical sensor alone, which there is actually a huge difference. You can see it moving across there, and then I'll flick this back on. That is actually moving a lot faster than the camera is picking up. Like, there's an actual delay. It's wow. So if you're out there looking for a new camera, or not a new camera, stupid me, new mouse, I would recommend this one. It's quite nice and not bad for the price, especially at Staples, half price. Anyway, I hope you all have a good week or weekend ahead of you. Take care. Bye bye.